Ahoy rats! Welcome back to another video.
Ahoy! And I became an old woman. They really need to fix that. So we are playing some Flee the Facility.
Yep. I'm Emma the Flaming and this is Secretary the Kitty Cat. Today we're gonna be teaming.
Yeah. Against kids, but right now it seems like we have to. Well, maybe.
I mean, we could probably be fine.
Based on the levels. The levels. Why are you so sad?
I don't know.
Be sad. Sad won't get you anywhere. Happiness will get you everywhere.
That was a horrible hiding spot. Yeah. Their 13 was premium. I mean, level 13.
These
are probably like level
1. That when I was level
3. Yeah, but you also had premium, like, after level 20 or something. And they had premium at level 13 and probably the moment too, so.
Yeah. Okay, let's see what map bug.
By the way, we are pesky mobile players.
Yeah. I'm slowly switching over to the laptop. They're not recording that.
I don't have a laptop.
Oh, well, that's sad.
Yeah. Honestly, I miss my Halloween avatar. It was iconic. But this one's not bad.
I do not like the face. You should have switched it back to that.
No, I like this. Well, I like the terrifying one. Yeah.
It's probably the easiest. Oh, look who's it.
Oh, no.
We're not going to look like we're teaming, though. Well, it kind of is fun whenever we do it, so let's look like we're teaming.
Yeah. I'm going to scrub this computer. I'm like one
that
of the
you, right?
two. Yeah, that's me. There's nobody here. I think the only good thing about teaming is that you get like a lot of teamwork experience, because then you gotta like figure out how to cooperate with each other.
Get more in real life, though.
Yeah, but you don't. It's often overlooked how much like teamwork experience you can get. I kind of. There's 5 computers. I think you're gonna be fine.
Excuse me. There's 2 people higher than you.
Yeah, one of them has premium. I'm just gonna run. I don't want to be used as a bait right now. Hold on, let me scrub this computer. Oh, somebody was here. Oh, there's somebody at the computer. By the crouch.
They are so glitchy.
I know. They have McDonald's Wi-Fi, okay. I'm gonna... Oh. Yeah, I have no idea where she went. Good luck finding her.
I kind of am on her trail.
Okay. The really good person just left. So. Oh, never mind. She rejoined. Okay, there's one in the bottom office. If you can't find the girl.
There's a person?
No. There's a computer. I think there's someone above me. Yep, there's somebody above me. I don't know where they went. But let them save me. Otherwise, I'm screwed. Oh, they got me.
I hate this
officer. You got her.
Yes.
She's right outside. Anyways, I'm gonna go hack that computer. If it's not already finished.
It's not finished. Please, there's one computer left. Don't do it.
Okay. Camp them like crazy. By the way, there's one downstairs. They're probably at the bottom. Yeah, because these are the last two computers.
Where are they?
There's one downstairs in the office. And there's one here. She's not here. She's at the other one. She's right next to you. Yeah. She's gonna hack it anyway. Go downstairs. She's literally down here. I'm gonna hack it first. You're right, she didn't get the other person, huh?
Because she kind of sucks. She went around that way, but I... Smart me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna go escape. I've hacked all the computers.
Mm-hmm. Don't go to the snow one because...
Oh.
But, well...
Okay, I'm out of here.
Wait for me.
Oh, sorry. Okay. GG. I'm wondering when they're gonna update. What map? None of these are that good.
Or if you want to get some progress, but the best person
to
be is still here.
Yeah, we could try the library, but I suck at it. Should we?
It's your chance.
20. I mean, 30.
Yeah,
yeah, let's not do it then.
No, let's do this.
No.
Chances are they probably suck at it too.
I highly doubt it. Oh, there's a new person and they're level 54. That was actually not horrible. Oh, it's not me.
Well, good we didn't do it. Mm-hmm. I'm in the white room.
Okay. Oh my god! Shoot, I got hit. I'm hit. I'm by the computer that I was hacking. Let's see if they camp. They don't. I think they're a patroller.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what they all do now.
Yeah, can you save me?
I just dodged her.
Oh my god.
Oh no! I'm gonna die.
Shoot.
Oh my god, I just went through the wrong way.
Oh my god.
I went through the wrong way. She expected
Thanks,
me
person.
To go over there.
Wait, where is she? Crap.
The other person's in here too.
Yeah, I know, I saw her.
rescue you, so.
Okay. Because I do not want to die in the first 15 seconds of the game, let's be honest. Where is this girl? Dude, you can't even track. Probably.
Nope.
I hate it when people are mess up and run. Oh, she's dead. Okay. Let's do facility. Just learn about that. I have a feeling the beast is going to spawn. Okay, I'm just insane. Where is this beast? I have no idea where she is. Or... okay, we don't know their gender. Oh, it's level 7. Yeah, I'm probably fine. Okay, where is this beast? Imagine they're just AFK. That would be so easy. I probably wouldn't be here recording anyway. Nothing. These computers, they just don't exist. At least there's one here. Okay, so there's a hiding spot right here. Bam. It's a very simple hiding spot. I'm just gonna screw up for the sake of screwing up. Put the bag on the glass. Not glass. Okay. Oh, thank you, person. I'm just gonna follow them around. Oh, shoot. How was she there? Son, where are you gonna go? I hear her. Where is she? She's not here. Where this person goes, the beast follows. Coincidence? Probably not. Yeah, that's probably a lie. Mm-hmm. Honestly, you're an exit camper. Of course she is. I'm gonna open the exit. Now it's open. I hope this beast doesn't leave. That would be really bad. Opening the door for safety. Where is the last computer? Is it up here? Oh, that's weird. It's not up here. Isn't the beast? Oh, it's right here. I don't know. I mean, this exit, not sure. God, finally. I think she's actually gonna go. Crap. No, no, you are not killing me. Not today, son of a bitch. Okay, I refuse to, I refuse to stop the video until there's actually good footage. So we're just gonna keep playing until something actually decent happens. I just wanna mention, there are two Ember the Flamewings out there. Both of them are me. One is my old account, and then I forgot the password and my Gmail account, so I just made a new YouTube account, also known as Ember the Flamewing. So, if you're wondering why there's two, that's why. And as a callback to my first ever video on my first ever channel, which was playing Piggy, I mean Gertie, as my first video, why not we play Piggy sometime? Piggy was my childhood. So, I don't know, comment down below if you guys want to see that. Oh no, teamers! Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna go to one of the messed up computers. Where did my tail go? She disappeared. Yeah, there are clearly tears in the server, and I have to deal with these little dinguses. Oh god. Potato person. I'll rescue you later. I swear I heard a heartbeat. What I love about this game is the aspect of listening. Get away from me. Oh wait, that's a Caesar dude. I'm pretty sure we might. Yeah, we're gonna have enough time. Wait. There's not a computer up there. Let's hope I don't make more bad decisions. I wonder where the last computer is. There should be one more. I bet you somebody's already hacking it. I think I know where it's gonna be. There are two places that I haven't... Oh, well. There's a few. Garage? Yeah, it's in the garage. Okay, just gonna chill here. Okay, potato person, looks like it's just you and me. And the teamer that I haven't seen since that one computer. Sorry, person. I just saw one of the probably teamers. What's funny is that I am a massive hypocrite. Bruh. But I am a teamer, yet I always go against the teamers. It's like a rule of irony. It's kind of funny. Okay, both exits are open. Potato person, I'm just gonna leave you here if you don't escape in the next 5 minutes. Bruh. I want to save them, but they're probably teaming. I mean, look at their username. She's not freezing them. Definitely, this is typical teamer behavior. I would know I'm a teamer. Just gonna leave them. Uh, stupid person. That's it. One more capture, and I'm done with you. Oh, okay, apparently they're not teaming. I'm just gonna let that person do my job. Maybe they're not teaming. Okay, GG. Well, anyways, I think we're gonna call it a day here. Comment down below if you like the facility and want to see more of it. I'm member of the Flamewing. Have a great day, night, morning, and as you know, take care of yourselves. Bye!